It's Helen.
Hold on, Helen. I'm coming.
The town looks pretty nice from up here. Wait a minute. Was that a... It's the thing from before! It's hiding in the library. I should check it out. Someone locked the door from the inside. There's something outside. It's watching me. What on earth happened here? Thank you. Let's see what the evidence says. The person dims the light bulbs. Odd. He's going through some geological maps. Eating whatever's inside that jar. When he hears someone entering the lounge, me. He throws his cane on the shelf. He takes off his clothes. And climbs the bookshelves? How is it possible for him to fit in there? He rips out the vent cover and disappears in the vent? This is nuts. I need to check the vent.
All right, this should be it till the end of the year. Do I care what Branimus is doing with the owners of this stuff? Nope. Better them than me. Couple of hundred more and I'm out of this forsaken place. What? Hey, what are you doing here? You're that reporter. I'm not letting you spoil this for me. Not after what I've been through.
What is that thing?
Well, well, well. Look who's crashed the wedding. Give me one reason why I shouldn't turn you in for burglary. Let me get this straight. A creature breaks into the library to read some books. Right. Keep out of the library before I lose my patience and send you to an asylum. Now get out!
Did you find anything? What? The hotel manager killed Joe? That reporter? No way. The cemetery? I think it's somewhere west from off the town square. I'd go with you, but someone needs to keep an eye on our sheriff, right? If you're gonna spy on Black, you're gonna need this. Hello again. I am looking for Mr. Black. Have you seen him? It appears he is elsewhere. If by some chance you run into him, please tell him I need to speak with him. Thank you.